Norman the DeLorean parked in front of Armani Emporium.
That to this clock that resides right over here.
Fucking hell, cunt. What are you doing?
So I know this can get a little complicated, but these retinal ganglion cells.
In 500 meters, red light and speed limit camera ahead, 60 kilometers, red light and speed limit camera ahead, 60 kilometers per hour speed limit. Yes.
shit.
How good's the pre-chat gonna be?
Oh my god, oh my god.
Honk him.
The fuck?
Fucking idiot, cock brain.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? That is very illegal. Jesus fucking Christ. That was not my fault.
No, it wasn't your fault. I was screaming at him.
He don't like him. He want to fuck him.
Hello?
Special guest going as a lady that's just received her tickets for the game.
Danny, she's a Swan supporter and she's happy.
Swanies, he'll be back. Don't worry about that. Stand by for the news and get us.
Fuck, that was close.
Please turn left on.
Okay, hang on. Is it any better now?
Yeah, a bit better, yeah.
Where are you, buddy?
I'm
going.
I'm going. I'm going. I'm going.
Fucking hell!
How big is the office?
What the fuck?
Fucking hell! Jesus Christ!
Louise, you nutbag!
What's this one doing? Are they waiting
for the orange
flight?
I have no idea what he's doing.
What are you doing? The cereal.
What's that?
Cut off my lungs. What happened?
He came up. Oh, okay, he's drunk.
He's drunk.
What is he doing?
So sorry, he went to put his beer away. What's he doing?
Whoa, don't you reverse into me, Sunshine.
He's drunk. No, he's... Car check.
I'm on the road to drink.
hill's coming up the back, look at it.
Oh, fuck.
I don't even care.
Afford us a nice opportunity to turn our attention.
Oh, straight through a red light, man.
That would help the sanity. Arnold charged after them, and his men followed. The battle then moved on to those two redoubts, and Arnold recklessly charged around, seemingly oblivious to the fact that he really ought to be riddled with bullets.
Oh! Well. Well, that's a real fuck up.
Librarians, it's pretty sad. Some people losing their jobs over standing up for
fucking idiots.
But really, not at all damaging, or certainly not promoting. Large parts of the countryside were starting to flood.
Fucking hell.
Supply lines were being treacherous, washed out, or impassable. And of course, the kids.
Oh, shit.
The economic situation we had, you know, in 1938, 39, and 40. In other words, once these economic writers started delving into the material, it becomes apparent that all of a sudden strategic bombing was doing more than wounded his kids. And the truth is,
get off the road, Alan.
Go on. Really? Come on. Over. Move over. There we go. All right.